I saw a buck's horn hanging against the wall that was broken off. Thought some of the boys did it. So the next day, when they all got still, I asked him who done it, who broke it off. And he said, I did it. Takes the blame all to himself. Won't put any on anybody else. He won't stay in these woods forever. And even if he keeps on in Spencer County, he won't be a backwoodsman for long. And as immigration is going on now, by the time he's 30 years old, it'll be a whole different world.